All right, Jay Van Gordon here, showing you how to replace an air filter on a 2013 Audi A4 2-liter turbo TFSI engine. Simply remove the fresh air hose, the intake hose, that's a 7mm. I'm just gonna move this out of the way here. There's gonna be T25 Torx on the airbox itself. I've already moved the mass airflow sensor connector. There's about six of these. Simply lift up on the box, take your air filter out. Take your new filter, we're gonna use a Hanks air filter. Make sure there's no large debris in here. Insert the new filter. Put the top back on. Tighten up your bolts again. See this start to sink in here. Reinstall the fresh air hose. Don't forget your mass airflow sensor connector. And lastly, and you're done.